Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I have for you the toilet paper mummy, Dwight Fairfield. A last minute stroke of genius led to this Halloween outfit, which will definitely fall to pieces 5 minutes before arriving at the party. This outfit comes with the end of the roll. Leaving the cardboard tube stuck to his head was an ironic gesture to DIY outfits, and not at all a sloppy mistake. The flimsy material, living life on the edge, one spilled drink away from disaster. And then the all wrapped up. For once, it isn't stuck at the bottom of his shoes. This outfit is available in the Dead by Daylight store for 1080 RXLs. Alright Dwight, let's see if we can survive. The Dead Dog Saloon. Toilet paper Dwight. Powers activated. Man, it has been a minute. Let's go find the killer. Let's get involved. No? Spine chill. Oh, it's Crow Lady. There she is. I'm so rusty. This is gonna suck. Damn. Let's help this person finish. Oh, nice. Two gems. Oh, shit. There's no pal here.
What's up, buddy?
Thank you, Shiva. Okay, I think I've had my fill of the killer. I'm a good gen. What's wrong, bud? You bored with your toys? Don't lead her over here. Don't do it. Nice job, Shiva. Oh, is she gonna get the save? Nope. I got you, I got you. Oh, they changed the lights, so switch to the other way. Damn, that's weird. Man, I forgot about the light change. What's up, bud? What are you doing, Mia? Nice try, Mia. Toilet paper, Dwight. No. Yunjin Lee, Dwight Fairfield, Neil Carlson, Shiva. GG's.